The Ku Klux Klan is a white supremacist organization that was founded in the United States in the late 1800s. The group has a long history of violence and terrorism, targeting African Americans, as well as Jewish, Catholic, and other minority groups. The KKK has been officially disbanded and banned multiple times, but small, independent groups continue to exist to this day. The organization's beliefs and actions are widely condemned as racist and hateful.